Isaac Newton invented gravity. He did it using such a simple fruit.
My name is Jeff Barnes. I'm a scientist. How is gravity produced from the inside of an apple?
How did he take something so forbidden upon in the Bible and create such a useful tool for today's world? It has layers inside of it. And this is where you get the science. Whoa, guys. I think we just found fruit sperm. And that's how science is made.
Are you a scientist?
No.